What's going on, everybody out there in Grilled Grills Nation? Chef Drew coming at you with another Quick Tip Tuesday. I love these things. Let's just jump into it. Guys, we all work, all right? We get home, we want to knock out a meal, all right? We're going to tell you a little bit about that today. I am no different. I cook all day at work. I don't mind cooking when I get to the house, but sometimes I want to bust out something super quick, all right? That's where these bad boys come in. We know that on the weekends, we like to throw in a brisket, throw in that pork shoulder, 225 for anywhere from 10 to 12 hours. You know why that is? Because we're hanging out, we're drinking some cold pops, doing our thing, all right? But sometimes at the end of the day, we want to get in and we want to knock it out. So we're going to get out of that 225 low and slow land today. We're going to talk about the functionality of our pellet smokers specifically. All right, guys? Let's say you have a pork shoulder. You only have 4 hours to get it out. We don't have time to do the wrapping and the this and the that. Guess what you can do, guys? There's absolutely no problem in smoking that boy, depending on the poundage, at 275 degrees to expedite the process. Getting it up to that 165 degree mark where we know we're usually wrapping it. And you can go ahead and wrap it if you want to. If not, you can go ahead and crank that all the way up to 350 degrees. Let it finish out, guys. I promise you, with that method, you can get a 4 hour pork shoulder out at about a 10 pound average, okay? Other things that we can certainly do, if we're normally smoking some chicken at 225 degrees and it's doing its thing or whatnot, no, we want to get home, we want to get that chicken thigh into the smoker, get our sides ready, we want to eat in under an hour. You know, we're hungry, the family's hungry, that's just the way it goes. And guess what? It can be done. And if you're out there thinking, he's full of it, I'm not. Check this out, everybody. We're rocking here at 315 degrees. 325 we're set to, okay? There we go. So let's just call it 325. We got our chicken in there going. All right, I just put it in about 5 minutes ago. You can already see it's doing super, super well. We're not worried about it, okay? Close this bad boy up. And you're like, well, all you're doing is showing me something you put in a couple minutes ago. How am I supposed to know? Well, I'll tell you. Here's the chicken, 1 hour later, after its rest, okay? Looking great, let's cut into it. Okay, promise you, Grill Nation, I don't lie to you, all right? We got a chicken thigh here, so we got some bone in there, but let's look right here. Boom, perfectly cooked. Super juicy, super tender. We went ahead and infused that smoke flavor in there, but we expedited the process. Again, 325 degrees, 1 hour, pull it off, let it rest, you're ready to rock and roll. And you can do this with so many proteins, guys. Quickly, I'm gonna tell you the proteins this is really, really good for. Pork tenderloin, pork loin, pork shoulder for a 4 hour pork shoulder. Obviously, you still need to use some time for that, but it will work. Chicken breast, chicken thighs, chicken drumsticks, chicken wings, guys. Any of that kind of stuff, we're not gonna be worried about if we wanna expedite the process. You're still gonna get flavor. You're still gonna get smoke. You're still gonna have all that beautiful seasoning, but as we just proved to you, you can still pop up that temperature and get a nice, juicy, smoked product if you're in a rush or you're just tired after a long day. All right, you heard enough from me, everybody. On the smoke, we love you, and we'll see you next time for a Quick Tip Tuesday. Cheers.